Protests against the killing of the four-year-old child, Gift Odoki, started from the Okutukutu area of Yenagoa.
Who gives that gift?
The angry Oguan youths endured the hot Yenagoa sun and eventually arrived at the Bayelsa State House of Assembly to lodge the complaint.
On the 22nd of October, God Give Odoki was murdered by blood-hungry vampire police officers from SARS Division here in Yenagoa.
This is my second son. I need justice. Justice must be done. So next time, the police will take this son, learn lesson in this state. I'm a civil servant. The little small money I get, I will fight it for this matter.
We never call it a stray bullet because we believe that as a trained policeman, he ought to know when you go into the mist, you know how you handle your gun.
Empathizing with the protesters, some lawmakers promised to deal with the matter.
We are quite upset about that. And so we were already in the process of trying to take up this with the police authorities.
We are the one that will not even ask for justice because we are custodians of the welfare and well-being of the people.
Special advisor on security to the Bayelsa governor, Boma Spero Jack, further assured the people that justice would be served.
The cultists, in name of whatever name they have, pursued the police, fought them, fired at them. In defending themselves, something unfortunate happened. This boy was hit by a stray bullet. And the police detained those who were involved. An investigation is ongoing. No state government, and I repeat, no state government would condone a situation where each citizen would just be mowed down. No.
In a statement issued to the press, the Bayelsa Police Command has admitted that the sergeant who fired the shot has been detained.
A policeman's bullet has sent four-year-old Gift Odoki to an early grave. Now, this is coming on the heels of an unreserved murder involving a Southern Ijaw youth, Innocent Kokorifa. Now, this is one too many disturbing the peace of Bayelsa State. Ovieteme George, AIT News, Yenagoa.